Riding from the Anatomical Perspective is the second in our series of online lecture demonstrations. We look at the changes that occur within the horse's body, posture and movement when we add the weight of the rider. We consider tack, posture, riding in harmony, timing of the aids, as well as ridden exercises that you can do to maintain and improve your horse's posture.